Sam from the Elks Club here in Boulder, and they've decided to make this a priority for their fundraising with their organization and membership.
Rifle-resistant vests are something that a lot of law enforcement agencies are unable to afford, and we want to raise money in an effort to fill that need.
One of the great things about what we do is we don't just provide gear, but we remind our local law enforcement that their community loves them, that they want to support them, and they're doing that tangibly by giving their hard-earned dollars to try and make sure that you go home at night.
I believe with community support, we're going to have everybody equipped by the end of the year. That's kind of our goal.
I have a check here today, Sheriff Pelley, for $3,500. This is our first installment. I hope to have several more of these.
Nice.
And thank you, and I appreciate what you do.